On New Zealand card for today, we are watching to see if this is a running flat to retest the top before they start back this job to this trend line, or if it is correcting right now to drop more to the trend line. So if we zoom further to 4-hour time frame, it looks like correction here as is. So watch for it to drop back down and then give us this move. This is sell we are looking out for on New Zealand card today. We zoom to 1-hour time frame. I want to watch this present drop. They are dropping, they drop to this low limit to retest the top, give us a flat here.